Access remains a challenge, at least from Africa. It's hard to say when the next billion people will get online. But when they do, of course, it will be important in terms of enabling more inclusive societies where there's no discrimination against gender or sexual orientation or political position. So bringing those online means there'll be more voices, inclusivity and diversity of voices in media and in governance and in education, health and all those other sectors.